about that. Should he be? What should the Redskins do? Should they get rid of him or what?
Can't get rid of him. Street fight, man. Street fight not over until it's over. You know, I mean, these guys are NFL players, but at the end of the day, they're still fighting, still got to defend themselves, you know?
Right.
I mean, look what happened the other day at the Rams game. At the guy talking trash, my guy went in the audience about to knock his ass out.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Football players are aggressive men, they're aggressive people, you know, and you can't start no fight with them. I will never pick a fight with a football player. Trust me.
Is Demonte Nicholson, right, him knocking out the dude defenseless, is that the worst video we seen yet? You
hey,
know, because
listen,
we got a lot of bad kids
in
the last few weeks.
At least he knocked out a guy.
I like that.
Okay. He knocked no woman out. He's got me knocking out the women. That's the wrong thing to do.
Right.
Don't not go fight a man. Not to do
I
that.
I know you're a big Eagles fan.
Of course.
Should the Redskins release this guy or what? You know, I know you hate the Redskins. So.
Listen, the Redskins season's over. With or without that guy, we're going to still kick their ass, okay? People got eyes in the street. He can't kick the Eagles' ass. I'll tell you that much.